This year, we find ourselves a part of what I am sure will become one of our state's outstanding high schools. John T. Hoggard High School has been named for an outstanding citizen of New Hanover County, one who gave much of his time and his talents to the cause of public education, and one who was interested in the youth of our land. The building, the land, which is about 67 acres, and the equipment have been provided for us at an approximate cost of $2 million. We open with a student body of almost 1,100. We expect that our school plant will be enlarged to accommodate about 1,800 students. We have been provided with a school in which all equipment is new and modern. We have an outstanding faculty, a professional faculty, one which is eminently qualified, and one which is interested in the welfare of young people. This student body has much in its favor as it moves toward educational attainments commensurate with individual interest and abilities. Modern facilities and an excellent faculty will not in themselves make our school great. Our school will begin to be recognized as a great school when faculty and students become involved in the building of citizens who assume responsibilities for their actions and understand that there can be no freedom without responsibility. We cannot hope to achieve for our school any degree of greatness until we come to have a proper respect and appreciation for each individual and what he can contribute to the total development of our school. We must accept the trust which has been placed in us and hold it to the end that no one can say we have broken it. Our thoughts, which do indeed control our actions, must always be positively realistic. Our eyes should be upward and forward. Let us be aggressive in positive action, and let us be restrained when our actions may tend to take us in wrong directions. Let us ever seek the spiritual guidance which we so much need as we face the tasks before us. Let us ever give of ourselves, our talents, and our means to the service of mankind. Let's build a school on which we can look at in the years ahead and say, I helped to build that school, and in so saying be pleased to have had a part in the building.